breakfast. Gentlemen, please share some of the breakfast for me. I think my yoga pillow is my sister, so I have to make do with what I have. Do they only serve one bowl at a time, or is this all that they have? Okay, no answer. Excuse me, I need my Dutrix by 10!
Shut up, I'll break your neck!
Ha ha ha, if you break my neck, then I'll have my 10 lawyers suing you million stat. If you don't break my neck and see to it that I have a proper breakfast, then I'll give you a 100-foot yacht and I'll give you a Swiss account with 10 million by the end of the week. Deal?
Hey boss.
Hey cat. Who's this?
John Risenbach. You remember the gang? Valuable asset.
I decide who's a member of the gang.
So tell me, what's your preferred method of killing people?
Beg your pardon? He's an art forger.
So what exactly do you bring to the table?
Well, let's just say, when we get out of this joint, he can make us rich.
I've got more than enough money.
He could load us with Swiss accounts and other ways of tax evasion. He also has some friends that could land you a spot in the Senate you were talking about yesterday.
All right, Mr. Risenbach. We'll have to come up with a new name. Come on, boys, let's go to the cell and discuss this. Okay, boys, so I think that's what we need to do. Yeah.
Yeah, boss. Yep.
From this day forward, Mr. Risenbach will be known as Shorty. Given that he is rather short for prison standards. But the last thing on our agenda for today is getting out of this prison. We thought, as a new member of the gang, we should let you in on our plan.
Okay, and?
And we thought, being a man of intellect, he could help us figure it out.
I need a pen, paper, some juice. Fuck. So, Shorty, I present to you a piece of clean, white, crisp paper, hand-carved, hand-engraved pencil, and juice.
What is this? This paper's so dirty, this is a pen, and this water's disgusting.
And? So, what's the juice for?
For me to drink.
Oh, I thought you'd, like, pour it on the wall and dissolve it or something.